Normally they're called grommets, but at the Australian amateur titles, cadets and juniors and possibly the cream of future professional ranks. Not everyone, though, aspires to the lure of the pro dollar and the giddy heights of a mass audience. West Australian 14-year-old Craig Melbourne knows the limitations and obstacles.
It's too much hassle, too much being away from home, and you've just got to be really good and have enough money to follow the circuit in the first place. I just don't think I'm up to it. I just become a chef or a phys ed teacher.
While Melbourne cooks up a storm, Bondi junior Ben Webber hopes to be carving one out on the waves. For him, there's only one goal.
Win pro events.
The awareness of surfing as a business is no more evident than with this 15-year-old.
Well, if you're good enough and your sponsors are nice, they'll give you the money, send you around. If you do well, then you make your own money.
Amateur surfing, for some.
That's the only reason I mean surfing, just for fun.
But a future career, perhaps, for the full-time student and part-time trumpet player from Sydney's East.
Does trumpet playing go with surfing, do you think?
Oh, not really. But, I mean, someone has to do it.
Do you think you'll be a better trumpet player or a better surfer?
Better surfer, for sure.
There'll be a chance to further ambitions at the World Amateur Titles in Puerto Rico. Webber has been selected as one of the juniors in the 11-man Australian team.